Welcome back, guys. I'm RootBoy. We are back with another Reddit online gameplay. So far, we know we are ready for something big. We're collecting needed item for the contractor, and now I think we ready for big show. So let's see what we have to do. I'm already in the location. Okay, waiting for flares. This guy is planning for something big. He was able to live another. He's trying to retire or something like that. Enough money for living the rest of his life. Maybe a big bank robbery. Let's find out. So far, thank you guys for watching my content. If you really like this type of content, subscribe. You will never miss my future video. Okay, we got players. Idea. Come on, buddies, let's go.
Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not always. Otherwise, I'll be doing this with my so-called best friend. Instead of thinking about what he did to me and the fact that we killed him, only banks are robbed themselves. So let's get ready. You can go get changed behind the gallows there. And by the way, Horley came by. I said you was acquitting yourself. Just disguise yourself as best you can. Ain't nobody gonna pay you too much attention. Well, well, well. You certainly look the part. Bank manager will see you pull up in the stage dressed like that, and he'll think you're from the express company. Let you right into the vault. Then it's happening. You blow the safes, or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. Empty the bonds out of them, and run to meet me back there in the cemetery. Oh, and one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly.
That suit, very nice. Can I keep it? I don't know, let's see. Hey, why so hurry? As I expected, we are going to go to the bank.
Express Company. I was expecting you a little later. No matter. Let me escort you. Of course, our security protocols won't allow me to take you all in. So, if some of you wouldn't mind waiting out here, let me get this open for you. Don't look now. There you are. Come in. I believe the allocation request was for the regular amount. Now, I don't need to tell you what to do in here. You'll know where your box is.
Okay.
Untap. Open the boxes. Take whatever you want. I'm a gentleman.
Okay, six. Oh, did you kill him?
Thank you.
Oh, one guy is disconnected.
Your breath. I'd hazard this ain't over yet. You ready? Here goes. A train. The tracks are just through the slums. If we get there soon, there's a ride out of here. We're home free. Here's where I stab you all in the back. I'm joking. Here's where we go our separate ways and remember each other fondly. You stick to your code and kill any bastards you don't.
So it's still Wild West, some respectable people. Nice. Oh man, there's many people. Actually, many policemen died. I think my dishonor level increased and I have some high amount of bounty on my head. Let's see. Oh come on, I'm back with my outfit. Why I can't keep that outfit? So guys, that's the mission we are preparing for. So we rob the bank. I think everyone is enjoying the gameplay. So if you really like this type of content, like, share and subscribe. I'm RootBoy. See you in my next video. Peace out.